Today we're visiting a beautiful hilltop town just a stone's throw away from Assisi. Andiamo! Spello is an ancient town in the province of Perugia in east-central Umbria. The village is still surrounded by incorporating part of the Roman city walls and three gates, the Consular Gate, the Urbica Gate, and the Venus Gate. Spello combines its medieval features, such as winding alleys and ancient stone houses, with several remains of the Roman era, such as town walls and the still well-preserved gates, the remains of the theater, the amphitheater, and of the baths that were open nearby. Chiesa di Santa Maria Maggiore, founded in the 11th to 12th century, has a facade dating back to 1644, built on the occasion of the expansion of the building. The church itself is divided into two parts. On the right is the priory building, which is now inhabited by the parish priest, and on the left, the Palazzo dei Canonici, which today is the seat of the Civic Art Gallery. The town has 8,260 inhabitants and is part of the circuit of the most beautiful villages in Italy and boasts the Orange Flag Tourist Environmental Quality Mark awarded by the Italian Touring Club. The Most Beautiful Villages in Italy is a private association that promotes small towns with a qualification of marked historical and artistic interest. The initiative was aimed at helping to safeguard, preserve, and revitalize small towns and municipalities outside the main tourist circuits, assisting in avoiding consequent degradation, depopulation, and abandonment. As mentioned, Spello is part of the Borghi più belli d'Italia. But what exactly are borghi, or singularly, a borgo? A borgo is characterized as a small Italian town, generally fortified, and dates back to the period from the Middle Ages to the Renaissance. Porta Venere, or the Venus Gate, is made of white travertine and is decorated with Doric columns. It's characterized by three arches from the reign of the Emperor Octavian Augustus, between two mighty Romanesque towers on tall square supports. The train from Assisi to Spello takes under 10 minutes. Now, across Italy, you can typically buy tickets at the station from a representative or from a self-service ticket machine. You can actually also purchase tickets online, which I personally do, and if a train staff on board asks to see your ticket, you can just show them from your personal device. Between May and August, you'll see balconies and alleyways completely covered with a variety of flowers and full of color. This is because residents strive to ensure that their balconies are the most beautiful in order to win the annual Flowering Windows, Balconies, and Alleys competition promoted by the municipality. It's a beautiful time to visit the town. I hope you all enjoyed this dreamy tour of Spello. Until next time, alla prossima! Did you enjoy this episode? Please hit the like button and subscribe to be in the know for future episodes.